I'm probably one of the biggest fan of Hank Marvin. When I was a kid, I was playing all Shadows tunes. I suddenly got the idea to involve Hank Marvin into a special song and tune I could write for him. I called him in Australia because he's living in Perth, and he was actually playing the tune. We played together. I was in this room, and he was in Australia, and we just played like kids through the telephone.